dentist ever since I was a little girl. I love putting patients at ease and just relaxing them and explaining treatments they need. I like improving people's smiles and building their confidence up, because without a nice smile, people feel really low and down. And I like seeing people smile again and helping them achieve that. I'm the latest addition at Brockley House. I'm the latest member of the team. Everyone so far has made me feel very comfortable and very at ease. And I already feel that there's a great community in this practice. Everyone is very welcoming as soon as you walk through the front door, right up into the surgery in here. So it's been lovely so far. My biggest accomplishment so far in dentistry is achieving my dental degree from Bristol University. I'm interested in aesthetic dentistry, so improving people's smiles. So I'm looking into going into further courses to have teeth whitening and straightening and some white fillings to improve the look of your teeth. My hobbies outside of work, I like exercising, I like going to the gym and going for runs. I like going for long walks, country walks, and around here it's a beautiful setting to be able to do that. I play the flute, which is a wind instrument, which is great fun. And I enjoy going to the cinema.